As police officers, we are always in the front line in the fight against crime, including terrorism. In so doing, we are about to encounter the hazards associated with our duties. We appreciate the government for investing heavily in equipping the National Police Service and in fighting these evolving crimes. I wish to state that our resolve in protecting the citizens remains undeterred, as the death of the six officers is not in vain. There are lessons we have learned through this tragedy, and we will continue defining our modus operandi to ensure that the service to Mwananchi remains paramount.